Shot 16-5. Edmonton dominating right now. And unlike the game back in December, they're getting rewarded for it. Here's a steal by Costin. Shoots and scores. Clean Costin makes it 4-1 with his sixth of the year.
Just a great read. You get a defenseman on the backhand side, you've got a chance to pick that puck off. And that's exactly what Costin does.
For Janmark. Rolling out wide and checked by Shattenkirk. Stays strong on the puck, centers, and what a shot and what a finish.
By this line, this trio, and the defenseman getting activated as well to keep it alive. This is just dogged work by Janmark individually. Just goes around the world, fights off the check from Shattenkirk, finds some space and a beautiful pass to Costin in the wheelhouse. And he just gets himself to that spot. Nugent Hopkins was also backdoor.